Hello, I'm Chris474, and I'm back with another episode of Golden Sun. Hello? Okay. Just checking to make sure the camera's synced up. Alright. Some leveling up yesterday. I didn't record a video episode yesterday, so today is Friday. So I missed doing an episode on Thursday, but that's alright. Do some leveling up, so let's get back to Crossbone Isle. See if we can't make some more progress. I healed everybody up and everything. I'll go fight some of these battles on the way just to get more experience. Hopefully I'm a little bit stronger for the end, a little bit more prepared for that one fight that I died to last time. See, this was a good place for experience. Man, I wish I had better armor so they'd take less damage. Just get back to the desert. And then get back to the that PP crystal. Reveal. Redness Cave. Because we gotta go back to that pink tornado, which will take us to Crossbone Isles. Crossbone Isle. Now, if I use douse on this, it would destroy the tornado and turn into a boss fight. I don't think I want to do that yet. So yeah, I gotta use growth. You gotta be pixel perfect with these. Okay. All let's see, we were on the, what is this? Let's see, this was the first floor, right? Second. Third. Fourth. Fifth. Okay, this time let's... stay at the end, right? Actually, not great. Not great at all. That's okay, not great, but I think we should take care of those stone soldiers first. And it's dead, so. Use a healing nut on him. Okay. <laughs> 93 damage, jeez. Let's try Planet Driver. Heal Ivan and let's try this. Not great. Heal him again. Yeah, definitely heal her. Mm-hmm. by using this again. Heal him. Heal him. Well, I guess we're doing better than we were last time. Everybody's still alive. Let's see if I hit him with, what happens if I hit him with that. That's decent. Yes! Got him this time. I don't know which way, so I'm gonna take a guess. Actually, I didn't mean to do that. Well, let's Isaac, flip the switch. Oh, it's filled with Ecto Cooler. Hey. And it'll be able to get to the other side so I can get through the door. Right? Yeah. That one can't even move. That one can't be moved. Well, we'll see if that works. Okay, so now we're on the 6th floor. Okay, what's it gonna be this time? Two Chimera. Try Nova. My impact. Let's try Hail Prism. I'll heal him up. Oh. Great. Damn it, Ivan. If I can get one of them down. Yeesh. Kill himself. Have her cast Hail Prism again. Dude! You know what? Yeah, let's do this. Oh, that's one down. Okay, now I just gotta out damage him. For that idea. Well, okay, well. Oh, great. I gotta. Okay. Come on, which one has the friggin' healing? Ugh. I still find that so annoying. You gotta. How you gotta do that just to get the spell you want? Make sure you have the right spells. Like, just... Oh. Crud. Excuse me. Oh, this is weird. Okay. Oh, okay. I see how that one's. Takes me down there. Can I see something? I think I can. Okay. Okay, I see. Oh, I guess I could climb up here. Unless I can. Aha! What was this? 666 coins. Well, I'm sure I can get rid of something I don't need or use. I'll take a water of life. I could use that. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Venus Ginny Vane joined Ivan. Alright, nice. And now we can. Not even sure how to get that. Well, we'll push this down. Now, what is this? The 7th floor? Floor 7. How many more floors are there? Floor 7, floor 8, floor 9, floor 10. So 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well, okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna call this episode here. That way, maybe I'll, over the weekend, I'll grind a little bit more levels. So when we come back to this on Monday, we can kind of breeze through the rest of this. So thank you everybody who watches this. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.